And Muhammad from the Philippines.
The question, Sheikh, I have this anxiety and fear of death, Sheikh, and it's getting worse, Sheikh. And I'm even afraid, Sheikh, to go to the masjid, Sheikh, because I always think about death, Sheikh. And I'm always depressed, Sheikh. And can you advise me, Sheikh, or talk about this?
Now, I could not hear from your question except Sheikh, Sheikh, Sheikh. So speak slowly, please. You're afraid from going to the masjid?
Sheikh, my question, Sheikh, is I have this anxiety, Sheikh, of fear of death, Sheikh. And
fear of death. Okay. And how long you had this?
It's new, Sheikh. Yeah, I don't know. It's been 2 weeks.
Okay. Did you die?
No, Sheikh.
So, yeah, this it shows you that your fear is unrealistic. I have patients that come and talk to me. They have the fear of death for the past 3 years. And it's crippling them. They're not able to do anything. Are you dead? No. So what, this is whispers from Shaitan. Anyhow, I will tackle this, inshallah, if there is time. Muhammad from the Philippines, he's afraid of death. Again, I've answered this, so don't be afraid, akhi. Trust Allah and depend on him. And don't open your head to Shaitan.